Welcome to this ASR webinar on trauma of the lower extremity. My name is Mario Maas, I'm a professor of radiology from the University of Amsterdam and more specifically located in the Academic Medical Center in Amsterdam. I am part of a large faculty of over 30 radiologists and also 30 residents. In our university hospital, we work closely together with medical students and researchers, meaning that our radiology also has got a very evidence-based basis. In this workshop, we will focus on trauma of the lower extremity, meaning I will describe with you acute trauma of bone, acute trauma of soft tissue, and chronic trauma of bone, meaning overuse-related, more sports-related injury. Radiology plays a crucial role in defining those specialties. So, what's more nice for us to be part of a team that plays radiology in one of the key players in order to make patients beneficial maximally. So I invite you to participate in this lecture and join with us our team effort in trauma of the lower extremity.